have we here? Are you a new servant? But you have no eggs. No matter. Go along and have audience with our fair lady. I pray that you will mind your manners.
prancing about? I have nothing to say. Be gone from my sight.
Surprise.
I didn't expect you to make it.
Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait.
Was it you?
You never give up, do you?
I don't know how you do it.
Only one more now.
If you have the heart for it. What's wrong? Get a bit of a scare out there? No problem. Have a seat and get comfortable. We'll both be hollow before you know it. Well, what are you going to do? I've already decided. I don't really care. I'm simply crestfallen. How did that old man make it back? Unexpected. I suppose stranger things have happened. Hmm? What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.
Well, I see you made it out. Yeah, I made it out safely too. I have my pyromancy in a great swamp, so I can use the manage with a bit of care. Oh, yeah. By the way, I share the spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'd be pleased to help you. Ah, and unless you find the magic's unsavory. Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, there'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this. A flame from the great swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now. Pyromancy is the art of casting fire. Produce flame, then channel it, just as our ancestors did. A pyromancer must be in tune with nature herself. My home, the Great Swamp, is an abundant store of nature. You will understand one day. It only takes time. Pyromancy has a, well, rather primitive aspect to it. It meshes poorly with advanced culture, and pyromancers are considered rather unsavory. Which is fine, as I never got along with anybody anyway. So, for me, turning undead didn't change a thing. A pyromancer's flame is a part of his own body. The flame develops right along with his skill. When I gave you that flame, I gave you a part of myself. Please take good care of it. The Pyromancer's flame, is it the flame? When I... Please take... Goodbye then. Come back if you find anything new.
Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Servant, King Seeker Frapt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead, who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment? Very well. Then I am pleased to share. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo and acquire the Lord Vessel. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? Those who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fortress, a deadly house of traps. Many have gone before you, but none have returned. Fate has chosen you, but proceed with caution. Those who seek many fate. Farewell, chosen undead. I remain here and await thee.
Again? Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? My lady, to think I swore to protect you with my life.